So hello and welcome back to the Laundry Centre. Today we're doing a load of bedding on warm 60 in the Electrolux W455H. We're also testing out a detergent called Splosh. This is an eco detergent. Yes, I know, me using an eco detergent. It's an eco detergent which you have to order online. You get given, or you have to buy a bottle and then you get refill pouches from there on. Where's a refill pouch? I was given the tail end of some powder, tail end of some liquid, and a refill bottle of, or refill pouch of liquid, at the meetup I attended not too long ago from someone. So I think it was Chris or Paul, either way, thank you very much. We're going to put it to the test now. They do a conditioner, but we're not using the conditioner today. Let's get started. So we're using the powder. I've absolutely no idea how much you're meant to use. One pour per wash. That's not a criticism. Well, it is, but... No? Maybe that's a pour? Maybe it's... Okay, so if that shuts itself off and that's clever, I approve. That seems a little bit... Oh, I don't know. We just use that, see where the heck we get. I guess like everything in life, it's take it as it comes and see where you get. Right, what we're doing, a warm 60. There it is, warm 60. I'll move the camera down, then start the program. Sugar, this is for the pellet. Oh no. So I see the powder goes in through there, then it goes in down the back of that lot. So this weird cap has different chambers in, and as you roll the bottle forward, it goes in to the top bit, then you tip it back, and then you tip it forward again, and it all comes out. I guess that's how you dose it, so maybe you don't need much of this stuff. You don't also want to see on this simple. I won't film all the heat and stage anyway. I can't believe that's all you're meant to use. Oh, yes, take it all in. Alright. Otherwise, there are some stats in there, not many. I seem to remember this might be a low subsidy detergent, don't know. Bedding's all aerated. Either that or the shit's too small.
I think it's too small.
Yeah, so this is automatically dosing amount cap thing. Strange, it's used a small post. Thank you. Catch up when it's heated, it's at 37 degrees now. See in a few minutes. So we're at 58 degrees, almost there. Reached. packet of crisps. Let's go. That could have tried. That's my screw pop all over the floor. Thank you. No. No, that's gone forever. If you haven't already looked, I will have put the spin sequences in the description, so you can see what it's doing, how long, etc. So I can't remember off the top of my head really. In case you're wondering, all the screws on my shed door handle and hinges, they're all rusted, so I'm putting in some brass ones. will be doing the outside ones first. I already started that, but it's raining, so. Do the floor in here around here. Around the door end. Please don't spin like that. I said, please don't spin. Ow. Okay, I've seen this. Maybe not. There's a screw missing, that's one. Drop another one. No, you don't spend like that either. Slightly better. Pardon me. We'll spin this time. What is all this stuff? Sorry, you can't really see much today. Unusually stable. time that I was balancing. And that is the end of that. Thanks, everyone. Hope you enjoyed. Look forward to seeing you in my next video.